is the most humbling feeling, Dan, because, you know, I know how much responsibility goes with this, and so many people are counting on the outcome of this election, what it means for our country, and I'll do the very best I can if I'm fortunate enough to win today.